Lorena.
This is part two
from last week. Part two of learning languages. So now we learn about Mandarin language from Hao Hao. So Hao Hao, please teach
us. We start. When we saw someone, we will say Ni Hao.
Ni Hao.
Ni Hao. Ni Hao.
But we have tone, right? We have tone. Like Ni Hao.
Ni Hao. Yeah, we have tone. 你好
Yes. Yeah, it's like a down and
down.
Down, up and down,
down.
Up,
right? Yes.
Yeah. 你好
Yes, and then you will say your name. So you will say 我叫 blah blah blah. So I will say, or 我的名字是 名字 is name.
名字
My name. 我的名字是浩浩
我的名字是 Radia.
我的名字是 Hannah.
Hannah, yes.
Yeah. Or we can say what? 我叫?
Yeah, also we can say 我叫浩浩.
我叫 Radia.
我叫 Hannah.
Yeah, and then we start from 我住在, where are you living? Where did you live? And 我住在内里.
我住在内里.
Yes.
我住在. 内力
yeah.
我住在内力
我住在杨梅
oh, 我住 我 is I
yeah,
住
is live
在 is in
yeah,
我住在内力
yes. If you want to say where you come from, you can say 我来自台湾
我来自Indonesia
yeah, 印尼
oh, 我来自印尼
yes.
我来自印尼
Yes.
我来自
It's like asking question, right?
我来自
is come from
我来自印尼
Or you can say I'm Indonesian. So you will say 我是印尼人 Yes.
我是印尼人
Yes. And I 我是台湾人
Yeah, it's a little bit more practice to learn the tone, right? Yeah, yeah, tone is different. So, Indonesia, guys. And then, how about nice to meet you? Oh, nice to meet you. We will say, 很高兴认识你
很高兴认识你
So if we want to say like how are you, and then we say I'm fine too, 我也是
thank you Hao to teach us how to introduce ourselves in Chinese. So if you want more, wait for our next video. Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe our channel. See you on our next video.
Bye bye.